Hey guys, today I'm going to go over some makeup tips to help you look happy and awake. Boom! Wish it was that easy, huh? So first up, we're going to prep our skin with our setting spray and a cotton pad. This is going to moisturize our skin. Forget that all the products that I'm talking about will be linked down below in the description bar. Next up, we're going to prime our skin. This is going to make sure that our face products go on nice and smoothly. So this next product is new for me. It's a pore minimizing serum. It goes on really sheer and can be used under your foundation or alone, but it is buildable. So after I apply this with my fingers, I'll go in with a brush and apply it to the areas that I'm a little more red, like my cheeks, forehead, and chin. To conceal, I'm going to use this dark circle rollerball and very gently pat it into my skin to brighten under my eyes and prep my lids for shadow, and then I'll conceal any small blemishes I have as well. This product is so cool. It's a shimmer stick in the bronze shade. This product is super creamy and pigmented, and it blends out so nicely. I'm gonna use this to add some color to my skin, not so much as a contour. I'm gonna then apply it to my cheeks and temple and blend it out with my finger. I'm also going to apply this under my bottom lip and on the sides of my nose to add some warmth. Did I mention how cool this product is? Because we're also going to use this as an eyeshadow. Being a two-in-one product will save you time and money. Take a few seconds to give the brows some love. Since we are doing such a minimal eye makeup look, this is going to help give you a polished look and define your face. And then going in with a shimmer stick again, this time in the color Sunkissed, I'm going to apply this to my cheeks for a little flush of color. And yes, this is also a two-in-one product, so I'll apply it to my lips before going in with a lip treatment to help plump the lips and add some shine. I was feeling really bold and decided to add some glitter to the corner of my eyes. This not only helps them to appear more open, but it also makes your look more fun and unique. I'm going to finish my eyes with a light coat of mascara. And then going in with that setting spray again, we're going to seal everything in to add some hydration and dewiness. Thanks for watching, you guys. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in my next video.